we think so much of health as being an individual's responsibility, when really it involves so many factors. And coming to ASU, I think that definitely widened my view of what health is.
Lolma, nohome na mianhopi maatewa, nu iswongwa, nu munkangaksino.
My name is Amber Poliviama. I am Coyote Clan from the village of Munkapi, and I graduated from Arizona State University with a bachelor's degree in community health. So community, it reminds me of home. I grew up on the Hopi Reservation, and when I think of health, it's not just physical health. It's about like holistic health and being healthy in what you do and how you are. One of the things that had initially drawn me into health and health research was the communication between the providers and the patients and their families, especially with Native people. One of my family members did end up getting cancer, and they were very close to me, and so I was, that was a big shock to me. And seeing that whole experience and being involved in that and seeing what issues are there and that I can, that need to be fixed and that I want to address. So one of the things that I think that community health has prepared me for or made me look forward to is being able to create community-based programs and interventions. And that is something I definitely want to do in the long run. Where I'm from and who and my culture is very important to me. I think that it has influenced many of the decisions in my life to be able to live by those values, but also remember who raised me and what they did for me. I feel like it's not only my obligation, but it's my passion to be able to be an advocate or a face for it, or like someone who can be able to utilize my skills for my community. This program and the people here are awesome, and so I love being a Sun Devil.